The second one is the lovely tune, the Londonderry air. Nobody knows who wrote it, but whoever did, I take their hat off to them because it's got such shape and process to it. Several texts have been paired up with it. I'm thinking mainly of the text, I Cannot Tell. Londonderry air.